You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Oh, dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.
Thank you. human, are you? I am Frigg. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards. Perhaps you could help me. I am a... Oh.
Sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. As you can see, The only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved.
Thank you. Thank you.